One of their stores recommended to me and it works, but it's not my favorite. I kind of like Urban Decay. But it was specific. I actually, this came in a kit for relaxer. I got it at Sephora. And yeah, it's supposed to neutralize. I didn't leave it in long enough, or my hair is just really super curly, but I think I got like the second, like the strongest one they have there, and it just kind of gave me, like when I brush it out, it's more, it looks like waves, so I don't think it's a product I'd get again, or if I did, I'd have to kind of try to... last but